Fine. I'll do bonus round. Man, play at your own risk? What does that mean? Don't hit helpy. Ignore the eyes. They'll distract you from a high score. What? Ignore the eyes. What eyes? So what do you mean if the machine breaks? I should really pay attention to the score. It's like I'm done now. I don't need to hit anymore. What eyes are we talking about here, dude? So I think it's probably a strategy is to look at your score, because once you win, you get the win, you should not, like, focus on hitting anything else. Maybe look for those eyes. Oh, no, I need to. Okay. Never mind. Because it adds your score. Oh, shit. Almost hit helpy. Almost broke his neck. Oh shit, help me! Okay, I did it. When does the machine malfunction? Oh, it was probably more than three rounds this time, yeah. I think I know what the eyes are gonna be. Okay. I know what the eyes are. Oh, that's friend. I recognize that noise. Yep, that is most certainly friend. Friend. Oh my god, helpy! Why? I hit three fucking helpies. I thought, for sure, okay, bonus round. How much do I need to win? I don't know. Tilt. Oh, 7389. Wait, what do you mean 7389? What do I do? No. What was that? Oh my fucking god, why are there so many helpies? Also, what was that thing I saw earlier? I did not hit you, helpy. They were fine. Round finished. That's it, right? I think. Please. Why is this? I don't know why I was hearing friend earlier. Don't tell me I'm gonna get like glitch trap as a thing, right? Mallet. Nope, I'm just getting a mallet instead. I'm not redoing that. That was fun. I'm not redoing it. There's probably something there. That's again? Madam Hippo, where oh where have things changed? Probably in this room. No? Nothing has changed? Oh, maybe on the ceiling? No, it's just, I don't know what the hell has changed. Was it something on the stage, maybe? I don't know. Ew. Okay. Well, I don't know what's changed. There's gotta be like, I gotta get over there. Like, there's gotta be light over there, right? I don't know. Honest to God, don't know what's unless it's here that's changed. No, because this is the real world. So why would something change here? Unless something or someone moved. Well, I gotta go do music, man. But I kinda wanna do this. FNAF 1 theme shooting gallery. Balls, use the dark gun to pop balloons. Don't let the plush babies near you. Hit them with anything to knock them away. So I have 3 fucking weapons now. And I have 2 hands.
Back again. Well, I'm sure we can find something a little more difficult to test your troubling talents. Fish on! Just pick up that dark gun and get to shooting. Whoa! Watch where you're pointing those things.
Oh, what the hell, man? God, it's FNAF VR. I can't throw my left hand. Yeah, why am I throwing my left hand? So do I not need the damn laser gun? Wait, where were they? I was looking! What? Also, why is...
Back again. Well, I'm sure we can...
Yeah, this is... What the fuck, man? No! No! Oh my god, man! Why is this so hard? Alright, I'm gonna do one more strategy. I'm just gonna keep balls in the hand always.
Back again. Well, I'm sure we can find something a little more difficult to test your troubling talent.
Cause these doors are gonna fucking open. My god, it's so hard to throw this damn thing. Cause sometimes the let go isn't exactly the same as when I do it. Thank you. Oh my, up there? Can I shoot them? Can I shoot them? I need to test that if I can shoot them. Because if I can shoot them, I don't need the balls. Failed miserably. I can shoot them. All this time here, I'm trying to throw a fucking ball at them. That's what I think about that, buddy. What did I unlock from this? Carney.
No, I don't like Carney.
New tasks available. Oh, there's the mallet. Alright, I'm done with this. Fastcade. That's where we're at now. FNAF 2. Oh, that's probably FNAF 3 then. They're probably gonna get weirder and weirder as we go. Oh boy. Finish your skill in the FNAF 2 theme shooting gallery. This is. Please don't introduce any new mechanics. Oh fuck. Oh, vents. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Back again to test your skill? Well, here's another one from the vault. Look, this is a bad time. There's nothing left.
Oh my god, it's the fucking puppet minigame. Fucking, oh my god, why would they introduce that back? Coin! Thank you. Motherfucker. Oh my god, this is so weird. Fuck you. Can't go to the puppet's place. I don't understand this at all, dude. This is so weird. Hey, I hit that. Oh, okay, now I see how. So weird, Mangle. Nothing there. Dude, I'm My god, this is stressful. Why is the puppet here? I hit that. Why did you kill me? I didn't do it too.
For the whole family. Now, you look like you got hit. Win a prize for the little one. Next time,
okay.
For the whole family. For once in a lifetime, get a boy. Marry him.
Really? Oh, about that one, dude. That one was pretty weird. Dart gun. Why would I want that? Why would I want that? The answer is I don't want that. What else can change in this place, dude? Unless it's in here, which I don't think it is. Yeah, sure, bring Carney up here, I don't care. Hey. Can he kill me? You probably can't if I get a bad enough score. Yeah, I don't know what else is changing here, dude. Nothing is changing. You're lying. Piece of trash, hippo. No, not there. Oh, is this, music time? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I thought it was like 8 rounds or something, right? That'd be too crazy. Oh, it's still 5. Okay, so we're back in Ruin. God, that hurts. Oh, God. Were you in Ruin, or are you just... What's the car? I want one replay. Green lightning bolts, no background. Good to know. Pretty sure I got it right, buddy. You can't scare me. I got it right. Yep. So we just need to, okay. Circles, Freddy, car, purple. Go away, dude. What? This. Yep, that's right. I know it's right. I only got a limited number of replays this time. So I need to make sure I get like everything right. I got it right. Yep, I know it. I'm just that good. I got 30 seconds to do this too. Okay, rainbow, blue mountain, orange truck, green pizza. Okay, rainbow, blue mountain, green, orange truck, blue pizza. No. Oh, I don't know about that one. I don't know if it was green. Hey, like my fast camera? Okay, cool. I'd say it was right. Okay. New York City, Freddy, purple car, yellow. New York, Freddy, purple, yellow. New York, Freddy, purple, yellow. New York, Freddy... New York. Something about New York. Go away. Yeah, that's right. New York for Freddy, purple, yellow. New York, Freddy, purple, yellow. New York, Freddy, purple, party, 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 party. I like your piano teeth. But I don't like the fact you don't have a nose. Okay, rainbow, wave, blue, car, pizza. Rainbow, wave, blue, car, pizza. Rainbow, wave, blue, car, pizza. Yeah. Easy. Yeah, I got it. I got it. I got it. I like how I returned for my third session, like, a few years later. Ruined. Why? I don't want that. I don't like that, as a matter of fact. Locked? Locked? Huh? Do I have to do all the... I think I have to do all the rest. That's probably, like, the last level, right? That's my only assumption. I've done literally everything else, so it's just carousel. Experiencing technical difficulties. Oh, is this the ruin one? Fix it, you fix the browser. Also, this is the same thing, but probably harder. Yep, harder, alright. And most certainly in the ruin DLC. You in here already?
It's past your bedtime.
What? What are you wearing? Why doesn't this work? Do I need to... Everything's already on fire. You don't think I don't see ya? Fuck, I need another one. Where is he? I didn't fix the whole thing, but okay. Shit. Yep, there you are. Go away. That one for good measure. Better. Where is he? Hello, dude?
Makes you so special.
Absolutely fucking nothing, dude. Trust me. What makes you so special? That's me. See you. I fixed it, right? There you are. Hey! That's not fair. Wait, how's that fair? Nothing.
It's past your bedtime.
Do you reset back to the beginning? Hey! What? Why is that fair? Go away! I'm literally looking at you the whole time, dude. And here we are, I did it. Yeah, but the whole place is like on fire, destroyed, and yeah. I don't know, it keeps putting me looking in the wrong direction of this place. Jacko, what the hell? Not sure what that means, but okay. So does that mean I unlocked the last level? You got them all. I am so excited. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, here it is. Rocket with the puppet. Okay, it's probably that last level. I saw a rocket. That was in the first one. Oh, the puppet. Duh. What? Whoa. Oh, I unlocked the big one. Wait, why can't I see? What? Starting up. Huh? Oh, am I a staff bot?
Take a mask. Take a mask.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You're the ruined girl, aren't you? Oh, okay. So I was in here before ruin occurred, is what I'm understanding. I got turned into a staff bot? Or I possessed a staff bot? Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, then. Wait, that was it? Was that the main... I didn't even get to the last one. That can't be the end. I'm a staff bot. Staff bot. Oh. Yeah. Staff bot, staff. That's me. Staff bot, staff bot, staff bot, staff bot. Additional development support. Me, and me. Okay, that's not me. A shell in the pit audio. What the hell? So that's who I became? God, you are tiny. Well, you are just a little girl. How did you go through all this? We play Fastron. Yeah, duh. How did I not think of the fucking puppet? The one who brought you guys together. And little... I don't remember your name. I'm gonna call you little girl. Little girl and you, the fucker, who I ended up being, apparently. Well, there's still so much more to unlock, like... this. Because, I beat everything, right? I finished everything, let's just make sure. So there's gotta be a way to unlock that last level. And it probably involves getting all the coins. If I'm being honest. Oh, wait, I have one.
Come get your candy, come, the boy said. Press here before killing the witch. The young woman was tired and would kill the witch in the morning.
Okay, cool. Glad we got that. So yeah, that's it? Question mark. I mean, I need to go back. I need to do that. I gotta do that, and I gotta do that. I'm assuming there is more I gotta figure out. Unless it's just those four, which is entirely possible. But I need to go through and get all the coins, too. I will... Okay, there was two things that changed, right? Oh, that fat Sotaroni. What? Wait, I want to... Wait. Hold on. I have an idea. Let me... No, not here. Where was it? Staff only? Was it night five? I'm curious. Yes. Yeah, shut up. Shut up. I don't care. Okay, I'm just curious. Put that in there. I can't, apparently. What do I do with this? Something about dying, right? dying and not... Is there a... So wait, why didn't I just do that instead of giving them breaks all the time? Oh, because they don't actually produce anything that time. Where's Chica? Put her on here somewhere. But it has to do with this can. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this can. Cool, can I give you the can? Hi. Come on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this can. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do with this goddamn can. Should I just hold on to this while I die? Alright, did that work? No. Okay, but I'm assuming that can is what it's talking about. That's my assumption. Because, like I said, what does it say? Soda cone. It says something about death. I wish I don't hit it with a wall right here. No. Yellow? No, something. That Soderoni asked me what it's talking about. I don't know what that. Something about Ballora. Maybe open the door on her when she's at the door. I need to put some Chica things in the garbage. And then there's some of this that I gotta be able to do at some point. I bet those TVs turn on, too. Well, yeah. No, that, I guess that's it for now. I'll be back to do more. But I need to figure out what to do next. Because I have no idea what I'm going to do now. Obviously, I need to figure these things out. No, I was actually going to teleport there. And I need to find all the coins. That's all I really... And then, something about Princess Quest. But yeah. Anyways. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Goodbye.